One group that is potentially vulnerable is people who are poor. Particularly people who are poor and cannot afford expensive forms of palliative care or pain medicine. One of the worries is that insurance companies or the government or whoever is at the time paying for palliative care, right, will try to push people towards voluntary active euthanasia. Why? Because it saves money. Rather than 6 months of expensive end-of-life care, they give them a cheap, quick drug. So one of the worries is that it will lead to we'll basically end up in a situation where we don't provide people who are poor with adequate pain medicine because it's much cheaper to push them towards voluntary active euthanasia.